you plotting drive-bys of Munich gunshots, police raids, and stabbing look behind these yellow lines of UTU clapping, hello?
All right.
It is a tragedy. But sadly, at 15, Brenda's got two babies' daddies and would gladly shake that ass for any nigga in the cat. And moms. Moms ain't right. See, she chucked the light bill to buy an outfit for the club last night. You know that club with the $2 admission, gold teeth and extensions, and one's only intention is to bring something home. She might end up coming home with something. Something for which there is no cure, because truth be told, just because Shawty looks healthy, you can never be too sure.
Alright, little.
It's a never-ending cycle. See, if moms ain't shit, and pops ain't shit, then you ain't gonna be shit. Won't you break the chain? Close your legs and try to open up your brain. Prove to corporate America, rather make them see that the project produced more than just crew members at Burger King. And our politicians, every day they fucking me up, because these days, if they really cared about our children, they cut the pair of antennas in and give our teachers a raise. But that'll never happen. So every morning when I wake up, all I can do, right after I pray to the Most High, is raise the one between the index and the ring, say, fuck you and your blink. Because once I get to those pearly gates, tell me how much of your riches the good Lord let you take. I'm out.